Hello beautiful people, I'm so excited to be sharing the full coverage of our yacht experience. The children and I had one of the most fantastic experiences on this yacht, and can you imagine that I only paid £25, which was 400 dirhams in Moroccan money. Well, here we are. The taxi came to pick us up from the hotel and dropped us to the marina, and now we're in the marina. We're walking towards the
the
yacht station where we will pick the yacht we're taking. At this point I thought we're taking a boat, so the whole time I said, oh, we're getting on the boat. Little did I know we're getting on a yacht. Can you imagine? My eldest daughter was shaking. She was petrified going down into the water. She even cried. She cried. The assistant was so lovely. He walked her down. We saw some fishes in the water. Very big fishes at one point. We even saw a dolphin, but I wasn't recording. Can you imagine? And then here we got onto this yacht, and the gentleman, or the captains, should I say, there's two of them, very nice, yeah, very nice people. They made sure we were comfortable, I made sure the kids were comfortable, and they brought their iPads to record for themselves, because obviously this was something that we've never done. I never dreamt of doing something like this with my kids for a fraction of the price that was going on in the market. So I was very, very happy to be able to do this. I wasn't expecting it to do, like, I wasn't expecting this.
See you later.
At all.
Bye-bye.
So we said goodbye to the lovely gentleman, and we'll see him again later, because he waited for us actually.
Oh, this is
to come
so
back. Yep. Oh. Now we're on sea. Can you see how beautiful the marina is? Your girl got so excited. I was living my dream. This has been on my bucket list for such a long time. I'm posing all over the place. Then we saw the pirate ship, and we thought, oh my goodness, that would be fun to do. Being out on the sea was so peaceful. It was one of the most peaceful places I've been. I was able to, like, relax, calm myself, put things into perspective. I've been so stressed out with everything in life and so many issues going on in my personal life, but the sea, the sound of the sound of the ocean,
this, okay,
being in this atmosphere, yes, where nothing matters, calmed me so much. And then the guy, he literally said, come on kids, do you want to just, be captains for the day? And I don't know where Ivana's one went, but all I know is I recorded them, all of them being captains. At one point they put on the music that I like, just so that I feel calm, so the kids will feel calm as well, because of, and at this point the children were just like in their zone, having the best time, enjoying it. We all forgot we were on sea actually. It was such a beautiful atmosphere. I recommend this, and I recommend this particular yacht. If you're in Morocco, check them out, they're really good. I loved it, I loved the experience. I cried several times because I couldn't believe it that I'm getting to do this with my children. But yes, I started dancing like I would, obviously, this is me. I love to dance, and Ivana was trying to join in, but she got shy and she stopped. Yes, see how happy I am? I was so happy. Very, very happy. Sometimes in life, we plan things, but God orders it to be. One of my prayers this year has been, God, align my plans and align my my personal vision of what I want for me and my children to your will. If it's your will, let it happen. If it's not your will, Lord, don't let it happen. Then this guy brought us to the front of the yacht. And he said, experience it from a different point of view. And changing my perspective from the back to the front. I don't know what it was. Me sitting at the front with the children around me like this. I got so emotional and I got so into my feelings and I just couldn't hold myself together. I felt so proud. Like, I've given my kids one of the most rewarding feelings and memory that all of us will share for the rest of our lives. And I hope that they take this moment with them forever and remember it, because I will. This is one, I'm going to treasure this moment forever. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our videos. And again, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.